All right, well, here we go. This is my last cruise in my 2003 Audi A4 Sport. It's got the 3-liter, 220 horsepower V6 with a 6-speed manual transmission. I'm selling it because I need to buy a truck. So unfortunately, this is the car that has to go out of my all my cars. So here we go. It's gonna be a sad drive, but this is my drive, my last drive, walk down memory lane. Of course, it's about to rain because I washed the car earlier for the guy. Just because I wanted to wash the car one last time. And it's nice to send a car off in good shape. Change the oil. Even put new brake pads on because one of the wear sensors broke. But here we go. I love this car. I recommend it to anybody who's interested in Audis. Beautiful car. Luxury and performance. Quattro system is like no other. It's great in the winter. Plows through snow. Stops the same as any other car though. It takes a little getting used to. It drives so good, it's easy to get lost in what you're doing and accidentally not stop in time. Almost put this one in a ditch a couple times learning how to drive. Or stop, I should say. Bob's the guy that's buying the car. I hope you take good care of her. I'm gonna miss her. She deserves to be in good hands. Seems like a pretty cool guy, so hopefully you are gonna take care of her. Should have taken one last drive. How big flat. It's one of my favorite drives, but no, I didn't. Beautiful day for a drive. One last drive down memory lane. drive my car one last time. Goodbye, baby. I love you.